Hello kids, hope all of you are good. Today your mother teacher topic is festival. We will talk about festival, national festival and international festival. As we know, unity in diversity. It's easily seen in the festivals, national festivals. So let's talk about different festival in India and in the world. And also tell me, which is your favorite festival? Do you love to celebrate with your family? So please tell me in comment section. Let's talk about different festival in India. Basant Panchami. We wear yellow clothes on this day and do worship of Saraswati Mata, goddess of study. Holi, the festival of colors and fraternity. Raksha Bandhan. It shows love between brother and sisters. Sisters tied up Raksha Bandhan on their wrist. Janmashtami, we celebrate the birthday of Lord Krishna. Eid, the festival of Muslim. This festival also show the fraternity of humans. Dashera, it is the 10th day of Navratri and it shows good victory over evil, and Lord Rama killed Ravana. Diwali, the festival of light. Lord Rama came back to his home Ayodhya after 14 year exile. That's why we celebrate it. Bhai Dooj, it also shows love of brother and sisters. Guru Parv, the birthday of Guru Nanak Dev. It is celebrated by the Sikh community. Christmas, the birthday of Jesus Christ. It is celebrated by the Christians on 25th December. And Santa comes to give a gift to children. Now our national festivals. Republic Day on 26th January. In this day, our Constitution of India came into effect. Independence Day, 15 August. On this day, India got freedom from the Britishers. Gandhi Jayanti, the birthday of Mahatma Gandhi. Teacher Day, 5th September. On this day, we celebrate to honor our teachers and also celebrate the birthday of Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. Now, international festivals. New Year. This day is celebrated all over the world. Carnival of Venus. Oh, this is celebrated in Italy. In this day, people came into street with beautiful costumes and masks and enjoying music, dancing and parties. Rio Carnival in Brazil. Their famous dancing, samba and dance and sing. Mud Festival. It is celebrated in South Korea. People throw mud on each other. October Festival. It is celebrated in Germany and it is the famous festival of Europe. La Tomatina. It is celebrated in Spain. It is food festival. On this day, people throw tomato on each other. Albuquerque, International Balloon Festival. It is celebrated in USA and there the hot air balloons are gliding all over the sky. Songkran Water Festival. It is celebrated in Thailand. Here people throw water on each other because water is the signified as a purity. Burning Man. It is celebrated in Nevada. This festival shows experiment and sculptures of Nevada peoples. Ye Pang Festival, Lantern Festival. It is celebrated in Thailand. People fly their lanterns in the sky with their wish. Harbin Ice and Snow Festival. It is celebrated in China. इट इज़ अ विंटर फेस्टिवल ऑफ चाइना एंड इट इज़ सेलिब्रेटेड एंड फेमस इन ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड. सेंट पैट्रिक डे, इट इज़ सेलिब्रेटेड इन आयरलैंड. इट इज़ अ कल्चरल एंड रिलीजियस फेस्टिवल. सेमाना सेंटा, इट इज़ सेलिब्रेटेड इन गोटामेला. इट इज़ ऑल्सो अ रिलीजियन फेस्टिवल विच इज़ सेलिब्रेटेड बाय होल वीक विच दे सीम्स दैट इट इज़ होली वीक. अ फैक्ट्स अबाउट फेस्टिवल्स. फेस्टिवल्स ऑफन सर्व टू फुलफिल स्पेसिफिक पर्पज एंड थैंकिंग टू द गॉड. नंबर टू, क्रिसमस इज एन एनुअल फेस्टिवल कॉमरेडिंग द बर्थ ऑफ जीसस. होप यू ऑल किड्स आर एबल टू लर्न एंड रिकॉग्नाइज द डिफरेंट फेस्टिवल्स ऑफ इंडिया एंड द वर्ल्ड, नेशनल इंटरनेशनल फेस्टिवल्स. सो इफ यू लाइक माई वीडियो प्लीज लाइक इट, शेयर इट एंड सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल एंड ऑल्सो प्रेस बेल आइकन. थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग.